Welcome students, again today I am going to our chapter 5 in the 16th part, remaining questions for the exercise 5.5, logarithm related functions. Yes students, in question number 11, y cube x cos x x power plus x sin x raised to 1 upon x power. So first of all here you assume u and second assumption for v and 1 by 1 in the derivative. So suppose u is equal to x cos x raised to x and taking log on the both side with the base, yes, and this x will take out the outside. It means log u base x into log of x cos x to the base, and here apply students our product. Differentiation with respect to x. So d by dx of our log u, here first, second derivative. It's very easy. And now, second, first derivative ddx of x. Now here apply the students only our product rule. So 1 by u derivative dy dx, and here x. Students, here first I take log derivative, after that these two are the product derivative. What is log derivative? 1 upon x cos x into, now first second derivative minus sin x. Now cos x, x derivative is 1, again x, cos derivative minus sin x, and now cos, x derivative is 1, and this criteria over derivative. Now here plus log of base x cos x, and what is the x respect to x? It is 1 only. So what you get? This x and this x remove. Only dy dx, which is u into minus x sin x plus cos x upon cos x. This cos x is only divisible by this one, and this part is done. And plus log of x cos x is as it is. Finally, students, here I take the division of separately to both down. So what you get, dy dx, and also you put in the value of u, that's of u, x cos x raised to x, here minus x into tan x plus 1, because cos by cos you know that it is only and only 1, and plus log of x cos x, the base is same. Here taking our statement 1. Now students, I start from v, this your v, that x sin x, the power 1 by x, here also taking log on both side x sin x, and apply them to outside data. It is a property, yeah, students. So log v base 1 upon x into log x sin x base, and now start differentiation with respect to what? With respect to, yes, respect to x. So here 1 by v log v derivative, v pending. The students here applying our product. So first d dx of second, plus now second d dx of first. Students, very carefully you apply your derivative parts in this part of the product rule. Now by step making derivative, with respect to x. So I just getting easily two values. One of the here 1 upon v same dv by dx, and here 1 upon x same. Okay, what is the log derivative first? 1 upon x, and here apply again product rule. So 1 upon x same, here 1 upon x sin x, and here apply the product rule first, sin derivative cos. Now sin x derivative 1, so this only done, plus log of base e x into sin x. Now students, 1 upon x derivative minus 1 by x squared, and here is zero our solutions. So finally dv by dx I getting just 1 by v multiply upper side v, and these are the products. So x cos x plus sin x upon x square sin x. Students, these two are the product for both divisible and other functions, minus log of x sin x base e upon x square, the same is. Here also students, I take out the both separation divisions and putting value of v. Yes, what is your v? X sin x. The power it is 1 by x, and other are, these are separations. X, x gone. Cos by sin quad. So 1 upon x cot x. Plus this is gone. Only 1 by x square. And other data. As it is x sin x by x square. And here I take statement number 2, students. Now my actual question is running now. What is actual question? U plus v. What is your u? X cos x, the x power, plus x sin x, raised to 1 upon x, u plus v. Now start differentiation with respect to x. So dy by dx, du by dx plus dv by dx. Now this du by dx is student statement number 1, and here statement number 2 both apply. So what is the first? Dy by dx, x cos x, the power it x into, just only I put in their values are, this equation represent du by dx. Now students, this your dv by dx. So both value, 1 by 1 I apply here, plus now dv by dx. Here I mention side by side. It's a big numerator. Now second point, this dv by dx is a x into sin x is to 1 by x into 1 upon x cot x plus 1 by x square minus log of x sin x to the base upon x square. Here, students, our this numerical is happily done here. Now I move ahead. Question number 12. Find dy by dx for the questions. X raised to y plus y raised to x is equal to 1. Yes, students, this also IMP question, x raised to y plus y raised to x is equal to 1, and find out only dy by dx. So here I am taking u, that taking v. So suppose u is equal to x raised to y and v is equal to y raised to x. First I only explain first u part. So taking log with the base e on both sides. So log u base e 1 into log x base e, and start now differentiation with respect to x. So definitely here there is 1 by u du by dx, here first second derivative plus second first derivative. Only students apply product rule. Now our answer ready to 1 by u d by dx. Here why? Now just think about our basic formula, log x derivative 1 upon x, and here nothing, dy by dx. Students, my target is dy by dx, no doubt, but I first find out du by dx. So what is du by dx? U into y by x plus log x base into dy by dx. And here students, putting our u value. So what you get? Du by dx. Our u is x raised to 1 into y by x log x base dy by dx. Here taking statement number 1. Now students, I start to other parts for V level. Yes. So what is the V? Then calculation start for V side. So now for V, V is my y raised to x, same expressions, log V base, log y raised to x base. So log V base x into log y base, and same start differentiation with respect to x, and same as students calculation by u, same calculation here V. Yes. So here 1 by V dv by dx, your product rule, first second derivative plus second first derivative. So I hope you understood very easy. What is the log y derivative? First log, after that y. So 1 by y, y is dy by dx. Same. Here x respect to x is 1. Shouldn't this be? Again multiply. So what you get dv by dx? V into x by y dy by dx plus log y base. Now value of V putting successfully. So dv by dx, what is the V? Y is to x, and here as it is. Students, here you get in statement number 2. Now wanting to utilize in this equations, and I derive dy by dx. So this equation 1 and equation 2, both of the utilize. So now what is my actual question? Yes, actual question is, sorry, x raised to y plus y raised to x is equal to 1. It is u plus v, and taking differentiation with respect to x, and start the both value putting. Students, this value is known, dy by dx. This also known, dy by dx. Yes. And apply the both value. It's the 1 by 1 process. It means, I just putting the value dy by dx here. X raised to y into y by x plus log x base into dy by dx plus now dv by dx. Chance means this one. Again checking x raised to y by x plus log x dy by dx. And second, y raised to x, x by y dy by dx plus log y base. And what is the derivative of 1? This one, it is constant, so 0. Now students, I derive dy by dx value. That's my main target. So this you multiply inside. 1 by 1. Just you multiply. So, what you get? Your x is to y. Minus 1 into y. Correct, no? Because here x is to 1 power. I just subtract from base same power to subtractions. X is to y. Log x base e. Divide by dx. Same here, students. X. Y is to x minus 1. This also power to 1. And other same. Divide by dx. Plus y is to x. Log y base e. And is equal to 0. Now, students, you focus on that. Here and here. What the both of the common? Yes, dy by dx is a common. Other x is to y, log x base e plus x, y is to x minus 1. These are the common. X is to y log x and x, y is to x minus 1 and is equal to. Right side you focus, y is to x log y base e and plus x is to y minus 1 into y. Students, these are we taking the right side. So, finally, your dy by dx is done. Y is to x, log y base e, plus x is to y minus 1 into y, upon x is to y log x base e, plus x, y is to x minus 1. And students, here you are happily finished our sum. I again repeat here, dy by dx common taking. X is to y log x and x y is to x my other right side. And here our final answer. Yes, please. Now I move ahead. Continue question. Question number 30. Same is. Question 13 is y is to x is equal to x is to y. And find out same dy by dx. So students, here also taking long on both sides. Same as both side. So according to property, x log y base e, y log x base e. And our starting for differentiation with respect to x. Yes, students, here apply our diagram. So differentiation with respect to x. So first, dx of second plus second dx of first, both are the product. Here also same, y dx of log x base e plus log x base e dx of y. Students, only I operate a product rule. First second derivative plus second first derivative. Now answer. Okay, can you judge derivative of log y base e? Yes, first log derivative, after that y derivative. So what is the log derivative? 1 by y. Now y is pending to derive with respect to x. It is dy by dx plus same log y base e. Here x respect to x. 1. Same here, 1 by x plus log x base e, and here same dy by dx. That's all. Now, students, you focus on here dy by dx and this dy by dx, and both are two joint. So, if you're taking dy by dx common, what the remaining? X by y minus log x base e. These are the both combined, and other, these are, you just make separate y by x minus log y base e. So you take out the successfully LCM, x minus y log x by y. And here, y minus x log y by x. And now, rearrange. Divide by dx get easily. So, my dear students, what is your dy by dx? Y into y minus x log y base e, x into x minus y log x base e. And here students are happily over this numerical. Y product multiply upper side, and this x multiply with this lower side, x minus y log x base e. This 30 degree students, it's very easy students and very simple. I done here. Now I go into next question. Question number 14. Now students, after this ending 13, I move ahead. Next one, 14.
are the terms connected by dy by dx, and this I check right side and totally divided.
एलिमिनेटिंग इजीली आर स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ आई मूव ऑन इट क्वेश्चन नंबर 15. सो स्टूडेंट्स 15 ईयर आल्सो आईएमपी क्वेश्चंस फॉर एग्जाम लेवल. ए क्वेश्चन इज दैट एक्स वाई पी एस टू एक्स माइनस वाई दिस आईएमपी सम बोर्ड क्वेश्चन. वेरी इजी. सेम अप्लाई टू टेकिंग लॉग ऑन बोथ साइड जस्ट लाइक दैट. With days here, yeah, but yeah, this x minus y take out to upper side, outside, and here into converted the addition. So log x base z plus log y base z, and here x minus y log e base z is as is. So that's what is log e base z? It is 1. Yes. So log x base z plus log y base e x minus y into 1, and here start differentiation with respect to x, and now I slowly start the derivative with respect to x. So students, here the derivative ddx of log x base e ddx of log y base e ddx of x and ddx of y are as is. Now I start functions. This derivatives are 1 over x, 1 over y, divided by dx. They are 1. And here nothing new. As it is, you just pretty know 1 and here x. Now students, 1 over y divided by dx and that divided by dx. You take combined and common taking. So what you get? These are and these are same. So 1 upon 1 I plus 1 divided by x. Right side this one and 1 upon x separately. 1 minus 1 minus. Now we easily done. Take the maximum LCM to create our final answers. It means students here 1 plus y upon y divided by x. Same as this side x minus 1 by x. Now students only I just multiply to upper value. Right side you get the divided by x is how many? 1 into x minus 1 x into 1 plus y. Either you just multiply inside. So yx plus minus y, x plus xy. These are our final solution of given question number 15. Yes, students. Now I'm going to question number 16. Yes, students. Question number 16. Question 16 is there, students. Given fx 1 plus x, 1 plus x square, 1 plus x raised to 4, 1 plus x raised to 8, and find out address x, and also find address 1. So that this question is also IMP for exam level. 1 plus x, 1 plus x square, 1 plus x raised to 4, and 1 plus x raised to 8. It's very easy sum. You take out the log with the base e, log with the base e, respectively apply each term. Why plus? Because into converting into addition, log base e, and here also log to the base e. Now start differentiation with respect to x. Yes students, now I slowly make the derivative. Here 1 upon fx, now fx derivative, f dash x. Now log derivative, 1 upon 1 plus x. But x 0 and here x derivative is 1. Log finished, but these are pending now. Similarly, Here 1 upon 1 plus x square. 1 is 0, but x square is what? X square is 2x. Same as 1 upon 1 plus x raised to 4. 0. Here 4x cube. Because x raised to 4 derivative. And last, 1 upon 1 plus x raised to 8. 0. Here 8x raised to 7. Because 1 is 0, but x raised to 8 power is a 8x raised to 8 minus 1. And become 7 power. So finally, f this x is ready. Fx into what do you get? 1 by 1 plus x, 2x by 1 plus x square, 4x cube by 1 plus x raised to 4, and last 8x raised to 7 by 1 plus x raised to 8. And students, here fx will be this fx. I just put down there, and easily your first solution is students happy written. So I respectfully put in the value at this x. What is the fx? 1 plus x, 1 plus x square, 1 plus x raised to 4, 1 plus x raised to 8 into this full data. As it is, you put down there. So 1 upon 1 plus x, 2x upon 1 plus x square, 4x cube upon 1 plus x raised to 4, and 8x raised to 7 upon 1 plus x raised to 8. Yes, students, our first case is done. Yes. Now I am going to f dash 1. So also, you just take out the 1 value. Here 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1 into, put down there x value is 1. So 1 upon 1 plus 1, 2 upon 1 plus 1, 4 upon 1 plus 1, and 8 upon 1 plus 1. Because 1 power it is anything. It is surely 1. Now I calculate further. So what is that? This one? 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. And here 1 upon 2. Next 2 upon 2. 4 upon 2. And 8 upon 2. So finally it is divided by 2 to the 4 to the 8 to the 16. Half. Here 1, 2, and here 4. 2 upon the 2 to the and 2 4 the. So 4 plus 2, 6 plus 1, 7. So what you get? Half plus 7? Yes, 7 to the 14 plus 1, 15 by 2. 2 into that 8, 15 8 is 120. That's my adjustment. And students, here, this numerical is done. Yes. So this question number 16 is happily done here, students. But in exam, this 16 question is also asking to different way. The different way I again explain our question number 16. Yes, students. So I start this question 16 saying, but in different angle wise, I explain you again, because in exam, this question asking to that time also done. Question is that 1 plus x, 1 plus x square, 1 plus x raised to 4 and 1 plus x raised to 8, and f dash x is given, and find out in the terms of a and b. Question is there in this form given, minus that a x raised to 15 plus b x raised to 16 plus 1 upon 1 minus x square. Find out a and b. If you this question asking, then you calculate not apply logarithm. Yes, because the denominator given 1 minus x square. And I start the in this way. This also most I will be many time asking in exam. I take out here extra 1 minus x multiply and divide. Other are 1 plus x as it is all data. Just you put down as is. Now, what you get? 1 minus x and 1 plus x? Yes. It is 1 minus x square. Other also same. And it is. And. Now this operator. How many? Yes. A plus B. A minus B. A square minus B square. 1 minus x is to 4. A systematic running. Again this 2 are. Something green. What that? Something is a 1 minus x is 8. Other same. Again this to join. And finally, fx ready. 1 minus x is to 16 by 1 minus x. But I want f dash x. That's why now I start here, students. Division rule. Yes, respect to x. So these answers are different, huh? And this second solution is also. Students, different answer period. That's why I explain in different ways these solutions. Now, differentiation with respect to x. So here f dash x. And now known it is division rule. U by v rule. Denominator square. Now denominator. Dx of numerator minus numerator ddx of denominator. So what is the f dash x? Yes, here 0, 16x raised to 15, and n raised to n minus 1 minus same x, 0 x respect to 1, and other is also same x. So finally f dash x is a minus 16x raised to 15 plus 16x raised to 16 minus minus plus 1 minus x raised to 16, and other is as it is. Students, here I just multiply and like come x raised to 15 plus 1 is 16 power. So what you get finally? Yes, it is 1 minus x square. Check, it is done here. Other also done, plus 1. And now check 15 power minus 16x raised to 15, and this and that plus 15 x raised to 16. You check out this question and this question, a and b really. So one more time, here 16 minus 1, it is 15. So what you get, a plus b, compare with a is a minus 16, b is a 15. So that's the answer, students, minus 1. We are not asking f dash 1, because f dash 1 is not defined here. So it is a different type of solutions. Yes, students. We are up to our 16 questions, students. Happily done. And this part is also done, students. Other explanation I explain in the next part. Bye bye. See you.